Welcome to Almost Christmas, Snowflake number 5. Let's begin. We start with a slip knot on the hook. And then we make a chain 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Go to the first chain stitch and work a slip stitch into that first chain stitch. We start with a chain 3, and this chain 3 counts for a first double crochet. Into that little circle here we work 2 double crochets, and we work also around that little beginning thread. Into that circle, the first double crochet, and a second. With the 3 chain stitches in the beginning, we have now 3 double crochets. Make a chain 3, 1, 2 and 3. Go back in that same circle with 3 double crochets. 1, 2 and 3, and then we make a chain 3. And this repeat we work all the way around, 3 double crochets in that circle. We have now 3 groups of 3 double crochets, it must be 6 in total. Make a chain 3, 3 double crochets in that circle. Chain 3, 3 double crochets, chain 3, and for the last time, 3 double crochets. And chain 3. We close with a slip stitch into the first double crochet, and that's that chain 3 in the beginning in the third chain stitch. 1, 2 and 3, and make a slip stitch. And I cut off that little beginning tail. In the next round, we make in the next 3 stitches a slip stitch. In the first double crochet, a slip stitch. Then in the second. And also in the third. We make also in that chain 3 space a slip stitch. I want to start in the beginning of that chain 3 space. We start with a chain 3. This counts for a first double crochet. In the same chain 3 space, 2 double crochets. That's 1 and 2. Now we have 3 double crochets. We make a loop and chain 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now go back to that same chain 3 space and work again 3 double crochets in that space. That's 1, 2 and 3. And all these stitches we work all the way around. We skip over the next 3 double crochets, and then in the next chain 3 space we work again 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. We make a loop and chain 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Go back in that same chain 3 space with another 3 double crochets. That's 1, 2, and 3. And all these stitches we work all the way around. Repeat 4 more times. I'm all the way around. We have to close with a slip stitch. That's on the top of the first chain 3, counts for a double crochet in the third chain stitch. Make a slip stitch in that stitch. Into the next round, into the first chain 7, we make 3 double crochets. It's 1, 2, and 3. We make a chain 2, 1 and 2, and go back into that same chain 7 space with 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. We make a loop of a chain 5. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Go back in that same chain 7 space with 3 double crochets. It's 1, 2, and 3. We make a loop of a chain 2, 1 and 2, and 3 double crochets into that same chain 7 space. It's 1, 2, and 3. Now we skip the next 3 stitches, and then into the next stitch we work a slip stitch. And we work all these stitches all the way around 5 more times. I'll show you once more the repeat into the next chain 7 space. We start with 3 double crochets in that space. Then a chain 2. Back in that same space with 3 double crochets. Then we make a loop of a chain 5. 3 double crochets in that same space. A chain 2. And 3 double crochets in that same space. Now skip the next 3 stitches, and then in the next stitch you work a slip stitch. Repeat 4 more times. I'm all the way around. Skip the next 3 stitches and work a slip stitch into the next stitch. We start on the final round. Into the next 3 stitches we work a single crochet, but first we make a chain to high up a stitch. Then into the next 3 stitches, 1 single crochet. That's 1, into the next, 2, and into the next, 3. In the chain 2 space, 3 single crochets in that space. 1, 2, and 3. Into the next 3 stitches, 1 single crochet. It's 1, into the next, 2, and in the next, 3. In that chain 5 space, we make a single crochet, and chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and a single crochet in that same space. A next loop. A single crochet into that same space. Now we work on chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a single crochet into that same space. A next loop. A single crochet in that space. We make a loop of a chain 3. And then a single crochet in that same space. Into the next 3 stitches, 1 single crochet. That's 1, into the next, 2, and the next, 3. In the chain 2 space, 3 single crochets in that same space. 1, 2, and 3. Into the next 3 stitches, 1 single crochet. That's 1, in the next, 2, and the next, 3. Into the next stitch, and that's the slip stitch of the previous round, we work also a single crochet. And all these stitches, we work all the way round. Repeat 5 more times. I'm all the way around and made my last 3 single crochets on the last stitches. And we have to make 1 more single crochet on the last slip stitch of the previous round. Now I cut the yarn. I make an invisible join in the beginning. Open up that stitch. And then with the needle, we make that invisible join, not in the first stitch. That's the first stitch here, but in the second. Go on through that second stitch, pull through, back to the last stitch, on the top, only in the back loop. Now I turn, and on the back I make a little knot, pull through, on through the same stitch, make a little loop, needle through that loop, and pull for a little knot. And now weave in only in the back of the stitches, that little tail. And we're done with snowflake number 5. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow at Almost Christmas for snowflake number 6.